I'm Brian Altano, and this is IGN Now. Netflix has revealed the cast for its upcoming One Piece live-action adaptation, introducing the core members of the Straw Hat Pirates. In a series of tweets, Netflix revealed the actors who will be playing Luffy, Zoro, Nami, Usopp, and Sanji. These are the first members who will become known as the Straw Hat Pirates. The cast includes Inaki Godoy as Monkey D. Luffy, Makenyu as Zoro, Emily Rudd as Nami, Jacob Romero Gibson as Usopp, and Taz Skyler as Sanji. One Piece manga creator Eiichiro Oda, who is serving as executive producer on the series, said in a statement, "We've been working with Netflix and Tomorrow Studios on the massive project that is the Hollywood live-action series adaptation of One Piece. How many years has it been since it was announced, right? I know. But rest assured, we've been making steady progress all along." Oda's eccentric statements continues by saying, "For now, we are able to announce the main cast. Rather, we need to hurry and announce it, or else it'll be leaked, apparently. Hilarious. LOL." He said that, not me. "Their face, the size of their mouths and hands, their aura, the way they carry themselves, their voice, their acting skills, their height, the balance amongst the Straw Hat crew, etc. We decided on this cast after numerous discussions involving people around the world. These are the people who will be our Straw Hat Pirates. Yay." You can check out the cast reaction to their casting in a video on IGN, along with a special cast shirt drawn by Oda himself. Now, One Piece is the latest manga anime that Netflix has taken to adapting for live action. We're a week away from the live action adaptation of Cowboy Bebop, and Netflix has recently announced plans to adapt Yu Yu Hakusho as a live action feature as well. There's also the first look at Jordan Vogt Roberts' Gundam movie that Netflix shared earlier today. Now, One Piece is one of the most popular manga in the world at over 1,000 chapters long. It's also one of the longest running shonen manga currently running in series history, and the series regularly tops Japan's bestsellers list, so suffice to say, Netflix should have no problems keeping the show going for a few seasons if the show turns out to be a hit. After all, they made like 11 seasons of Orange is the New Black, even though most people stopped watching after 3, but then they also canceled a bunch of really good stuff after like one season, so who knows? Netflix is crazy. For more news from around the entertainment industry, from me, the number one One Piece fan, a guy who's definitely read all of those books for sure and loves manga and anime so much, keep it locked to IGN, the number one manga, anime, Netflix adaptation news network channel. Thanks for watching. I did it. I'm proud of myself. Goodbye.